हरे कृष्ण। रामानुजाचार्य हैड वन ऑफ हिज डिसाइपल्स हुज नेम वाज धनुर्दास। धनुर्दास वाज अ रेसलर। ही वाज बोर्न इन अ शूद्र फैमिली एंड ही वाज अ गृहस्थ हु हैड अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल वाइफ। बट रामानुजाचार्य लव्ड दिस डिसाइपल सो मच, आफ्टर टेकिंग बाथ इन द रिवर कावेरी ही वुड होल्ड द हैंड ऑफ धनुर्दास एंड कम आउट टू शो द वर्ल्ड दैट a Vaishnava should be respected not based on birth or caste by one's devotional qualities. The Brahmachari disciples of Ramanujacharya, who were Brahmanas, they were very envious of Dhanurdas. They were thinking that why is our Guru Maharaj giving time to a Grahastha and who is not born in a Brahman family. So Ramanuja wanted to teach his Brahmachari disciples a lesson on detachment. So one night Ramanujacharya goes and makes a hole in the dhoti of all his Brahmachari disciples. You know, he cuts a part of their dhoti. Next day in the morning when the Brahmacharis get up to take bath, they see that their dhotis are torn and they all start to fight with each other. So these Brahmacharis have renounced things but still they are attached to their dhoti. Ramanujacharya wanted to teach them the level of renunciation of Dhanurdas. So Ramanujacharya again calls all his Brahmachari disciples and tells them that today night I will call Dhanurdas to my ashram and at that time you all go to the house of Dhanurdas and try to steal the gold from the body of Dhanurdas's wife. So all the Brahmachari disciples become very happy. So Ramanuja calls Dhanurdas to his ashram and in the night the Brahmachari disciples go quietly to the house of Dhanurdas and the wife of Dhanurdas is sleeping. So they remove all the jewelry, all the gold ornaments from one side. And the wife of Dhanurdas turns around so that they can take the ornaments even from the other side. But these Brahmacharis feel that she has got up. And becoming very scared, they come back to Ramanuja. So Ramanuja tells them, now go again. And hear very attentively the conversation between Dhanurdas and his wife. So the Brahmacharis come secretly and they are hearing this conversation. The wife of Dhanurdas tells Dhanurdas how the disciples of Ramanuja were coming to steal gold. But she tells that actually turned the other side so that they could take the other side of the gold also. But then they thought I woke up and they ran away. Dhanurdas starts to scold his wife saying that we got such a golden opportunity to please our spiritual master but we wasted it because of your foolishness. Why did you turn side? We missed this golden opportunity. That time the Brahmachari disciples understood, we are attached to our dhotis, but this Dhanurdas is so great, he is not even attached to the gold that they have on their house. That is why Ramanuja loves Dhanurdas so much. So Ramanujacharya again in the next day, in the Bhagavatam class, he explained to his disciples, the Brahmachari disciples, that what is true detachment? Detachment doesn't mean that you don't possess anything. Detachment means that what we possess doesn't possess us. What we own doesn't own us. That is true detachment. So Dhanurdas was living in opulence, still completely detached. So this is the true spirit of detachment, where we use everything in the service of the Lord. Manasa deho geho jo kichu mor arpilutuva pade nandakishor. Whatever wealth, house, family, whatever we have, it is in the service of Guru and the Supreme Lord. So this is the beautiful story that Ramanujacharya is teaching through the life of Dhanurdas, that as we live in this world, as we live with things around in our life, we still should live in the spirit of detachment, knowing the fact that everything ultimately belongs to the Supreme Lord. Hare Krishna.